Hi, my name is Jeannie Guglielmo, and I'm the chair of the Clinical Laboratory Sciences program. We want to be able to have students, we call it entry level, walk into a lab, be able to fit right in, start working, and helping in that environment. But we do realize that it is a growing process. Really, what happens is as you've gone through the program, you're getting prepared for this exam in the four core areas within clin lab science. But along the way, you're also taking courses in lots of other amazing areas within the lab. It also is a really great background for individuals that may want to go on and go into roles within leadership within the hospital or the laboratory.
Hi, my name is Caitlin. I'm a graduate of the Stony Brook CLS program. This program is great because it gives you lots of opportunities to experience different types of lab. Also, by keeping in touch with them, I found out that they were looking for an adjunct position to come teach for the program. So I now teach as an adjunct for them as well.
Hi, I'm Samantha Canavan. I'm an alumni from the CLS program, and I'm currently working at Stony Brook in the immunology department. Not that many people know about it, but it really is a great career. It's like a hidden treasure, and I'm grateful that I get to be surrounded by people who share the same passion to solve the puzzle, but also help the patient as well.